wanted to say before I started, but I realized it's probably longer than my actual poem, so I'll just dive right in. Thoughts on taking a shower at 1 o'clock in the afternoon for the express purpose of masking the sound of crying with rushing water. It doesn't feel like there's anything running down my face, but there's this sound, like a dying animal. It reverberates off the mirror and it fills the porcelain tub. If I try hard enough, it feels like it's happening somewhere else. 10 minutes ago, I was sitting next to my mom in the car on our way home from the hairdresser. And now, I am here. I'm not sure what steps I took to get here. I don't know what I have forgotten that my body remembers, why she is mourning now, how there are many things I wish I could remember. Even now, I try to write about anything else, but all that's coming out is my forehead against the shower tile. Even now, I don't know what was supposed to come out of this, how this was supposed to be poetic, but at the very least, I may pretend this poem has an ending. Thank you.